Gotta punt it again. Bills second best in the league in coverage. There was some pressure, and that one wobbles a bit to the 38. There's Hill. Now he turns it upfield, and he's still free. He's still free, stumbling and going. Still on his feet to the 15. And finally, the punter brings him down, but one of the pivotal moments in this game has just taken place. A 46-yard return.
I mean, I can't believe Tyreek Hill, he just playing tag like we talk about. Oh, what a spin move right there. That was a perfect juke button, spin move, circle. And then at the end, how about